once a dream I had that no one seemed to share. So I threw away trivial things and left them there.
Checking out the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you're wondering what the hell all the anime shit was about, well, this song was a cover of the original ending theme for Death Note. The lyrics were written by Jayn over at Little Jayn Cakes here on YouTube, so a big thank you to her. If you want to get familiar with Death Note, you can check out Ashiny Package's Death Note the Abridged series. Ashiny Package is my other channel, and I'm producing that, so I don't know, come check it out. Please? No, for real, I'm like begging. Please go. Check it out. There's a link. You like links. You come to town. It's a fucking blast. I found the notebook outside my school. I figured, if it was real, I shouldn't take any chances and leave it. I'm the smartest kid in my class, and trust me, I've been a prick about it.
You know what? I can actually believe that. But lucky for you, you have the Death Note now. So you can have 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one.